Writing in the Yorkshire Evening Post, Hay says that the Whites, knowing that they need a solid centre back to partner Jansen, are in talks with Swansea over summer deal for Kyle Bartley. Transfer latest Leeds United move to open talks with Swansea about a deal for Kyle Bartley after installing the centre back as a top summer target. https://t.co/dtcsl9itin, Phil Hay, at Phil Hay up April 28, 2018. Bartley has, of course, spent a season on loan at Elland Road when his former boss at Swansea, Gary Monk, took over the helm at the Whites. Monk led Leeds United to a very creditable 7th place last season, a season where they were in the playoff picture for 26 games, 142 days. During that season, Manchester-born Bartley featured in 45 games for the Whites, scoring 6 goals and providing 2 assists. But, more importantly than those figures, the former Arsenal youngster helped to solidify the centre of the Leeds United defence and turn the Whites into something of a formidable defensive unit. In his exclusive, Phil Hay says that the eager Whites, who have targeted Bartley as their number one priority, hope to wrap up a move as quickly as possible after the end of the championship season. It was Bartley's impressive form whilst on loan at Leeds United, as well as his defensive credentials, that convinced Swansea to offer him a new 4-year deal. However, after suffering a knee ligament injury in August, the imposing defender has only featured in 4 Premier League games since recovering in January. Hay says that the Whites will face stiff competition for Bartley's signature, from rival championship sides, as well as from those who come down from the Premier League. However, in news that will give salivating Leeds United fans much hope, Hay points out that Bartley is understood to be open to a return to Leeds.